Now you understand how economics is used to incentivize good decisions and how cryptography is used to secure those decisions. The combination of these two frames of mind will give you a holistic view of crypto economics, the approach for analyzing decentralized networks with incentive schemes. We've mentioned proof of stake in the previous lecture in terms of how it works and its general mechanics. In this section, we'll go more in depth through the lens of crypto economics. Proof of stake is a particular type of blockchain system that assumes all voting power is tied to financial resources. Through crypto economics, we want to understand how actors in a proof of stake system can be incentivized to do the right thing and disincentivized to cheat. Through the cryptographic and economic primitives we learned in the previous sections, we'll break down proof of stake choices at an architectural level.